Well, it's a great pleasure to be here again for the second year. We presume we'll be here for many years in the future as well. But this is our Fed Challenge team.
I'm Anjan Gupta. I'm playing the role of Ben Bernanke for the Fed Challenge team. If you're watching this, good morning, everyone. We face uncertain economic times, so I'll get straight into business. There are four main areas of concern for the Federal Reserve right now. The first is economic growth. The second is inflation and deflation. The third is the lack of credit and investment. And the fourth is unemployment.
Hi, my name is Kristen Gillia. I'm on the FOMC team. This year, I'll be playing President Bullard. I've been on this team for about 3 years, and I think it's done wonders with giving me an overview of macroeconomics. It's really.
What are your opinions on the subject?
Thank you, Chairman Bernanke. I fear that we've become too committed to the federal funds rate adjustments as our main tool of monetary policy. Our policy is to keep the current policy rate close to zero and to promise to maintain the near zero interest rate policy for an extended period.
My name is Mark Degenhardt, and as a member of this year's FOMC team for Lehigh, I will be playing Thomas Honig of the Kansas City Fed. And I think that monetary policy simply cannot do anything to address these impediments without risking inflation.
Hi, my name is Arif Kamaruddin, and I'm a member of this year's Fed Challenge team. I'll be playing the role of President Eric Rosengren, President of the Boston Fed.
I strongly disagree with your opinion that inflation is a concern at this point in time. Plus, data shows that inflation has.
Hi, my name is Cecilia Liang. I'm a bioengineering major from the engineering school. This is my first year in the Fed Challenge team, and I play the role as Jeffrey Lecker.
In my opinion, a new round of quantitative easing directly shows the Federal Reserve's commitment to tackle the risk of deflation.
So this is Fed Challenge.
Right. This is the Fed team. Challenge.
Okay.
That's right.
We're
putting into shape.
Mickey explains this. There's a portfolio rebalancing that happens.
Background. I'm Larry Cantor, and I head research at Barclays. Also, I work at the Federal Reserve Board for coming to Wall Street.
We have to be very disciplined to just focus on those things that our clients care most about.
Jennifer Miller?
Tony Mason.
It's now November, and you are all thinking about going back to QE.
The competition has two parts. One where they do the FOMC meeting, and then they're questioned by the judges, and they revert to their student persona.
Monetary policy simply cannot do anything to address its impediments without risking inflationary pressures down the rails.
Yes, known to be difficult based on our past experience. Overshooting on
deflation. I suggest we respond to slumps in the economic recovery by expanding the quantitative.
Please raise your hand if you vote in favor of keeping the rate at its current level. Please raise your hand if you are against. Thank you. The motion passes.
You know, the big debate is what do we ought to do about it? What should we do about it? And here's the way this thing works. You could do, it's kind of a can of worms because then you get into China trade wars.
I think language.
I've got to say, I'm very impressed with everyone's grasp of the issues.
Yeah.
Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Pleasure.